Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Good morning, my dear friends in Christ. Thank God for another new day that the Lord has made and we are glad in it. I have a good news for you today. I don't know the situation you are in, and I don't know the situation you are passing through, but hear me now. The Lord has a word for you. Rejoice, live in joy, be happy, rejoice in the Lord. Again, I say rejoice. Our topic is titled Rejoice in the Lord, and our Bible reading is taken from the Gospel of John chapter 16, verse 8, verse 19 to 28. The Lord is calling us today to say, I will greatly rejoice in the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God, my Savior. It doesn't matter the many sad thoughts, the many challenges, disappointments, worries, depression. I say to you, my dear, rejoice, rejoice in the Lord. Child of God, our faith is supposed to be a joyful faith, even in a world that is full of troubles. Today, you rarely see joy in the faces of people. For one reason or the other, we often see wrinkled faces, worried faces, and even anxious faces, with heavy hearts, anger. But the Lord is telling you now that our God is not a God of worries. Our God is not a God of depression. I say to you, rejoice. Amen. It is only the enemy that wants to steal our joy. It is our enemy of our souls, that wants you to think that Jesus is not answering your prayer. It is an enemy that wants to make you depressed, that wants to make you think that your prayers are not being answered. Don't allow depression and anger to be a disease of your soul. The Word of God says in the book of 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 18, in every situation, give thanks to God. And this is just what the Lord is telling us today. Rejoice. Give thanks in all circumstances. We serve a God that never fails. He will not fail you. Only God is a miracle. Our God is a miracle God. Only God is the miracle that you need. You will use your mouth to testify of His goodness in the land of the living. Amen. As we prepare for the birth of Christ, some of us are thinking of how to celebrate the Christmas. Some don't even know what to do. Some are thinking of what to eat and what to drink. Some are worried on how to put food on their table. Some are even depending on man. Don't forget that man will disappoint you, but God will never ever disappoint you. Believe that the Lord will supply all your needs according to His riches in glory. Amen. Hear the word of God now. Rejoice, for your Redeemer liveth. Rejoice, for God is your helper. God is our help in times of need. He will surely make a way where there is no way for you in Jesus' name. Amen. As the Lord is telling us today to rejoice, He will turn your sorrow to joy. Amen. He will take away your depression. Amen. Your worries are over in the name of Jesus. Amen. May the Lord restore your joy right now through Christ our Lord. Amen and amen. From over to you, Lord Women Prayer Group, we pray for you today. No matter what the challenges may be, do not allow that problem, that worry, that depression, that sadness, that anger, whatever it may be, do not allow anyone to take away your joy. Sing it out with praise. Praise God with thanksgiving in your mouth. Again, I say to you, rejoice. Don't allow anyone to take away your joy. Have a joyful week. You must testify through Christ our Lord. Amen.